What happens when an aeroplane loses its wings in mid-air? Incidents like these are rare, yet the results are dire. It's no surprise that an aeroplane losing its wings mid-flight will be catastrophic due to the inability of the plane to stay in the air. Without wings, it's impossible for it to remain airborne, as this is the main component that its weight is balanced on and is the only aspect of the plane which produces lift. Once the wings have come off, the plane falls in a vertical manner, usually at the speed of gravity, which is 9 meters per second squared. That's incredibly fast. But, how do these scenarios actually come about? In most cases, the wings suddenly break apart due to a lack of maintenance, or in more rare cases, due to intense weather conditions. This could be due to encountering a large amount of air being pushed up from the ground, or even because the plane has encountered turbulence, essentially buffeting and bashing the wings from side to side. However, whatever the cause, the result is the same. Not many people survive these kinds of crashes, as the plane is not able to be maneuvered in any way, essentially becoming a 25-ton projectile falling towards the ground at an astounding rate of free fall, simply too fast to deploy parachutes or do anything to bring the plane out of its descent. While it's rare that an aeroplane loses its wings, it's a grim reminder of the importance of regular maintenance, and that when we fly, we put our trust in the pilot and the crew to do whatever it takes to ensure safe travel. Thanks for watching.